Good morning, students. Hope you are doing well at home and enjoyed the Puja vacation well. Today we are going to start this chapter, comparison of adjectives. You know what is an adjective? An adjective is a word that describes a noun or a pronoun. So adjectives are descriptive words. But here we are going to learn about the comparison of adjective. Meanings, we can see that is a tree, but that tree is taller than this tree. Okay, so we can say this is a tall tree, this tree is taller than that tree, and this is the tallest among these trees. So this is the tallest of all the trees. Okay, so Tall is positive degree, taller is comparative degree, tallest is the superlative degree. Skip this page and come to the next page. Student, you only need to read this. Okay, so let us read with me. Broad, broader, broadest. Here we can see that in comparative degree, er is added to this word. And in superlative degree, EAST is added to this word. Now read with me. Broad, broader, broadest. Bright, brighter, brightest. Cheap, cheaper, cheapest. Deep, deeper, deepest. Fast, faster, fastest. Kind, kinder, kindest. Narrow, narrower, narrowest. Weak, weaker, weakest. Now look at the next box. By adding R and ST, if the positive degree ends in E. So if this positive degree ends in E, we can find E at the end of these words. Okay. In the comparative degree, we have to add R at the end of these words. And in the superlative degree, we have to add ST at the end of this word. Okay. Let us read. Able, abler, ablest. Brave, braver, bravest. Fine, finer, finest. Gentle, gentler, gentlest. Large, larger, largest. Noble, nobler, noblest. Simple, simpler, simplest. Wise, wiser, wisest. If the positive ends in Y and the Y has a consonant before it, the Y is changed into I before adding ER and EST. Okay, if we find Y at the end of the adjectives and there is a consonant before the Y, we have to omit this Y and put I instead of this Y. And then add ER in comparative degree and add EST in superlative degree. So let us read. Dry, drier, driest. Easy, easier, easiest. Heavy, heavier, heaviest. Happy, happier, happiest. Lazy, lazier, laziest. Lovely, lovelier, loveliest. Merry, merrier, merriest. So read and remember this carefully. Student, look, this is your homework for today. Look, I have done these answers for you. So read these answers carefully and do it in your copy. Hope today's topic is clear to you. See you in the next class. Bye-bye, students.